storage.
Can you guess what Nigel's done? You should see what's waiting for you at Whitechapel Station. Nigel wants to make up for things, so he got you again.
Oi, Mr. Fry, come have a look at this. Ain't she a beauty?
Oh, well done, Nigel.
Yeah, I nicked it off the gang across town, got them all stewed, and then took it when they was asleep. Here, sir, let me show you. It's jammed.
Oh, shit. Move!
Time to go!
like the first carriage is full of dynamite. Come on, Ness! Let's end this!
Pleasure to see you.
Expecting a fistfight, dear brother?
You may have not found a piece of Eden, but this material is invaluable. Look. It says the London assassins had found a shroud.
The Shroud of Eden is supposed to heal even the gravest injury. If the assassins had found something like this, surely Father would have known.
There must be something we're missing.
Something only we can see. These look like directions. Are you coming?
Fieldwork is not really my speciality.
We found a clue to a precursor object. Don't you want to follow it?
Put that way, one can hardly refuse.
Do you know, I think this map may be taken to Kenway Mansion.
Kenway? The pirate?
Master assassin and pirate, yes.
How much do you know about the Shroud of Eden?
It's said to heal the sick. The popular myth is that it brings people back from the dead, but the assassin records say that's not true. I've never heard of one being in London, though. Do you really think Edward Kenway could have found one?
He traveled extensively, so it's possible. But if he did, he kept it a closely guarded secret.
But if it's true, what a find it would be.
Indeed. I needed to find out myself. It's surprising that you haven't already searched the Kenway house.
Edward's son, Hatham, joined the Templars. When he died, the house passed on to
Hatham's
sister.
It.
I think you're right.
I suppose patrolling
Look.
Is better.
I'll be in the study. I don't want to be interrupted unless you have news of the lost notebook.
That makes getting in a challenge.
You still intend to enter?
If this is a Templar stronghold, it won't get any easier. But don't worry. We'll stay well away from Miss Lucy. Shall we? We go back to work and become one. Can you check over there?
Of course.
Looking for anyway.
There's someone over there!
She's here! Oh.
I can hit her!
What are we looking for?
I'm not quite sure.
What are the Templars not seeing?
Something only we can.
This piano is beautiful.
Do you play?
No. I wish I could. I love the sound. You?
A little. Enough to pass as a genteel young lady if I need to.
I would love to hear you play if the opportunity... pirate. Where would a pirate hide his treasure?
I'd hide mine in a library.
Not enormously subtle, is it?
Clearly, Kenway had a strong sense of spectacle. History of the London assassins. Vault holes, vaults, a hidden key. This is it.
You say you heard music. There was no opening there before.
It's closing!
Yes, I can see that. Help me block it.
We need to find another way out. An entire vault, filled with assassin history, left behind once again.
We'll just have to reclaim this one later, or find a better cache.
Yes, Mr.
We? I thought you preferred to stay out of fieldwork.
I was thinking more of you and your brother.